please rise for the invocation to be led by the Tumandok alumnus Reverend Jack Dan Borlado. And please remain standing for the singing of the Philippine National Anthem to be led by the CPU Excel Coral and to be followed by the Alma Mater song with Professor Krista Cienzon Huyong.
Ginahalad namon ini nga helikoton, una gid sa imo Ginoo, kagsunod sa mga kaupod namon nga naghimakas nga matigayon ang ini nga pasundayag. Saludo kami sa pangabudlay sang amon mga manunudlo, pamilya kag abyan sa pagtulod kag apin sa amon nga hingabuton ang pinakamanami nga pag-usara sang amon mga abilidad sa saot, kanta kag iban pa. Kabay Ginoo nga madayaw ikaw diri sa amon nga tunga, kagpadayon kami magiging saksi sang imo kaayo kag katutom sa amon tagsa-tagsa nga mga kabuhi kag sa cultural affairs sang Central Philippine University. Nagatuo kami nga magiging mabinungahon ang ini nga buluhaton kag ginaayo gid namon nga tipigan mo ang kada isa nga nagiging kabahin sang ini nga pagsaulog kag pagsaludo sang amon tumandok nga kultura bilang Pilipino. Ini ang amon pangamuyo sa ngalan ni Jesus, amon manluwas kag Ginoo, kabay pa.
Bayang magiliw sa silanganan, alam ng puso sa dibdib mo'y buhay, lupang hinirang, duyan ka ng magiting, sa manlulupi, di ka pasisiin, sa dagat at bundok, sa simoy at sa langit mong bukaw, may dilagang tula at awit sa paglayang minamahal. Ang isa't ng watawat mo'y tagumpay na nagninigning. Ang bituin at araw niyang kailan pa may di magdidilim. Lupa ng araw na wala din pasinta, buhay langit sa piling mo. Ang iligaya na pangbay mag-api, ang pamatay ng dahil sa'yo.
Central Philippine University. Welcome to Saludo, a salute for the Philippine culture. My name is Carl, and of course, it is my pleasure and honor to be your host for tonight's event. Tonight, we will witness the diverse cultural performances prepared by our very own CPU Excel Coral, CPU Dance Company, and of course, some of the members of the CPU Symphonic Band. And now, to formally open the program, allow me to invite here on stage the university president to give his opening remarks. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause, please, for Dr. Chidoro C. Robles.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to all of you to tonight's performance, Saludo, a salute to Philippine culture. We are appreciative of the leadership of Professor Krista Huyong for leading the groups that will provide entertainment for us tonight. And we have also the three people that are leading each of these groups: Professor Huyong for the Excel Choir, Professor Randy Lero for the CPU Dance Company, who is also the artistic director, and of course, Ascension Bautista with some selected members of the symphonic band. So we hope that you will enjoy tonight's performance. This is the third for today, and we hope that we can sit down and relax and watch. I am really very eager to watch this performance because Randy is new to us. He's been with us for many years ago, but just came back to be with us. And so we hope that the new setup that they have and the new ideas will come to fruition for us all to enjoy. Thank you very much and good evening.
And now, to give honor to the Philippines, let us welcome the CPU Dance Company performing Tag Araw.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I, Sally Dumay. Ladies and gentlemen, Man Manok.
Thank you.
please welcome the dance, Chakchok. Encuentros de Dos Mundos presents Encanto de María Clara.
Dulces las horas en la propia patria, donde es amigo cuanto alumbra el sol. La brisa que en sus campos vuela, grata la muerte y más tierno el amor. Ardientes besos en los labios juegan de una madre en el seno al despertar. Buscan los brazos a ceñir el cuello y los ojos sonríense al mirar. Dulce es la muerte por la propia patria, donde es amigo cuanto alumbra el sol. Muerte es la brisa para quien no tiene una patria, una madre y un amor. Cuanto alumbra el sol. Muerte es la brisa para quien no tiene una patria, una madre y un amor. Una patria, una madre y un amor.
the dance, Paul Cabal.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the dance, La Jota Monkedenia.
Thank you.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, the dance, Paseo de Iloilo. Ladies and gentlemen, the dance, Lanceros de Lingayen. Thank you, dancers. At this point, let us hear musical performances from some of the members of the Central Philippine University Symphonic Band. We have Jovan Canyas, Iris Tarnate, and Lady Golero. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. bunut bali bali gunu sa satut bali gunu sa gamu ya ketum lemut bet bali tu balu demum skuli kum nyalibun sbala kadi kum nyalibun lamas filin isek makum te bali. Na na mi na na mi the
Ladies and gentlemen, the Muslim Tapestry presents Dulang.
Thank you.
The Dance, Kinakulangan. Doon po sa amin presents, O Ilaw.
Sing at magbago. sa pagkakupili, sa pagkakatulog na lubhang mahimbing. Buksan ng bintana at ako'y tukawin ng mapagtanto mo ang tunay kong pagdaing. O ilaw,
o ilaw
sa gabing alamin,
wangis mo
bituin sa langit. Larawan mo, Nene,
nagbigay pa sa akin
Let us welcome Karin Yosa.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Sambuanga. Let us welcome Pandango de Santa Clara. Ladies and gentlemen, subli.
Pandango sa ilaw. Thank you.
ng apoy, ang ating kultura ang siyang nagbibigay kulay, gabay at init sa ating buhay. Talentong nag-aalab na ipamalas ang liwanag ng ating lahi. Patuloy na mag-aalab sa puso ng bawat Pilipinong may pangarap. Ikaw, ako, oo, tayo'y mangarap dahil tayo'y Pilipino. At this juncture, we will now listen to closing remarks to be given by the Coordinator of the Cultural Affairs Office. A round of applause, please, for Professor Krista Cienzon Huyong.
In behalf of the CPU Cultural Affairs Office, I would like to thank everyone for coming. I hope that you enjoyed our show. Thank you for supporting our program in promoting Philippine culture through music and dance. Thank you so much.
Ilo-ilo ang banwa ko, inaingatlan. Matamis na pulo ang ako na matan. Pili ko ikaw, bulagan, banwa kong nahamutan. Ikaw ang intunaan sang kalipayan. Ilo-ilo ang banwa ko, inaingatlan. Matamis na pulo ang
the CPU Dance Company, together with the Artistic Director, Mr. Randy A. Liero. A round of applause, please, ladies and gentlemen. And of course, Philippine University Excel Coral, together and now the CPU Excel Coral, together with their Coral Director, the beautiful Krista Cienzon Huyong. And of course, the Band Director, we have Mr. Asuncion O. Bautista. A round of applause, please, ladies and gentlemen. Saludo, salute to the Philippine culture. Would like to thank also those who, in one way or another, made this concert a success. John Patrick Zulaivar, CPU Administration, College of Education, Dr. Merly L. Hunsai, Health and PE Department Faculty, Professor John Dale Paciente, Senior High School, Professor Edgar A. Ariman, Educational Media Center, Rose Memorial Auditorium, Music Department, and TV Channel. This has been Jose Carlos Marfil Catage, now signing off. Mabuhay ang kulturang Pilipino. Mabuhay!